God, bro, that's already due.
Oh, I haven't even thought of a talent yet. Okay. Let's see what I can do. I've actually been playing football for a while. Okay, so that can be one.
Yes, sir!
Stop! They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
There have also been some times where I can dance too. Yup. What kind of audition video would this be without singing in it?
I'm so reminiscing, yeah! Last time around!
Not bad.
I don't know how I can act in a talent show, but I can act. I mean, just like in the last video, I mean, I could do some nice martial arts. I mean, I do go to the gym every single day.
Okay, so you have all these talents that you can do, but like, why are you a good candidate? You know what? Let's get some music in. Let's see why.
Bloody bottoms is underneath, cause I might got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now I can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, deep, salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. And straight up by the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on, I'ma sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these, I didn't forget back. To go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hide inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. Deep know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young on the
court. I got a question for you. Who do you think's gonna win the Puma 2020?
Hernandez.
You heard it here first.
For you. Who
do
you think's gonna win Mr. Puma
in
2020?
I don't know.
Bruh.
Hernandez.
Question for you. Who do you think's gonna win Mr. Puma? Look at me. Who do you think is Mr. Puma?
Joy Hernandez will be the next Mr. Puma in 2020.
I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now I can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up.